Hello everyone, and I am back with another skinning farming. So like always, start open the mailbox and see what we sold. So we sold for almost 10K. And I have one shum in my bag. So I hope the eel pool is open in Nasjatar. So let's go and check that first. The pool is here in this area, 47, 32 coordinates. Then I have to throw this shum in the water. Shum in the water.
Someone has to put a stop to those Naga, and right now that someone is you.
Yeah, the pool is open or up. Eel infested waters, the one you have to throw it in, then kill everything that spawns. Wow, I have some corrupted gear I think I need to take off. I think this is better. Throw the one you loot. No, I got another shum, but hopefully I don't need it. Hopefully I'm not gonna die. Come on, how many do I need to kill? Oh, there he come. Doesn't look great, this. My God. What the fuck? Where is my small little blue orbs going? Going down to the bottom on the sea or what? Where is the bubbles going? This is strange. Not even kill one eel. But also I don't get heals from my stun. Should have lesser soul fragments so I get healed. I don't know. Maybe they're going down to the bottom of the sea or something. You see? Again, it disappears. Yeah, they're going all the way down here. You can see them down here. That's why you don't get any heals from it. Rank 2 of Dredge Leather. Now I just need to go farm some more leathers and rank 3 will drop.
Get those supplies away from them!
Ah, I think I need to go and... Oh no! That's the problem, right? I'm not... done the legendary quest line, so I don't have an have any chance to take away corruption from the gear. Have two people farming, three people. Not a chance. I need to go and start the legendary quest line. So, let's go and start with the quest line then. It would take about 1 hour, I think.
afraid I have little to report, my
for
king.
For the Alliance above
then
all.
What is SI-7 doing, Shaw?
You mean to tell me none of your...
Champion, I apologize for my conduct earlier. I was not myself.
Well,
Azeroth
it was a pleasant
cries
meeting.
Out in pain.
Champion, I will await you in Sylvanas.
Fearbreaker, though I was honored to have it bestowed upon me, I am relieved that you have come to claim it. I feel I was never able to live up to its legacy. Even Bane thought himself unworthy to wield it.
Nonsense, lad. I wouldn't have given it to you if you didn't deserve it.
No, Magni. Fearbreaker belongs in the hands of a Mountain King.
I speak for Azeroth. Oh, it's good to feel the heft of a hammer again. These stones have
come,
healed.
Champion. We've got work to do.
Yeah, why don't you give me a portal if we have work to do, mate? It's gonna be the first time I do the legendary questline on the Alliance side.
Couldn't find the Zoth. Have you had any luck yourself?
My Black Talon operatives
Mother has connected
the
Chamber of Heart
to
all known Titan facilities on Azeroth.
Accessing facility. Designation accessing facility.
This world is full of wonder.
Alderman.
Remember your duty to Azeroth.
Accessing facility. Designation Ulduar. Accessing facility.
Our world needs us, champion.
Error.
Inactive. What happened to it?
Inactive.
They cannot decorrupt my gear.
I think we can all safely assume what this root cause might be.
This is not good.
Thank you. Thank you for that reduced flying speed. It's even more boring to get the quest done. Thank you, Blizzard, for inventing that stupid thing. And only a 3 minutes also, thank you. You really want people to waste their time in the game, right?
Over here, champion. I think I found who took control of the forge. I'll return. Well met. Oh, it's been ages since I've held a hammer in my hands. Feels good to be back in the action.
You dare defile this place with the curse of flesh? You stand before the Amethyst.
So I started a questline about 4 minutes ago. So let's see how long it's take.
The Watcher is not yet complete. I need more time. Our enemies are already upon us. Activate it!
Hmm.
that can make their own watchers. We'll have to worry about that later. Come on.
Go on, stop talking.
Lift up to the control chamber. What the? Oh, the power's been shut off. Hang on, I'll get us access to the conduits.
But going back again. This way.
Consoles here are still active. If we can figure out which one controls the lift, we can reroute power to it and get it working again.
Yeah, smart idea. So I guess this is the same as on the Horde side. This way I have to go all the way down to that one. This one have to go down on this side. Oh, that's one up already. This one you just have to go to this one.
That should do it. Flesh cursed. Your kind are unworthy of the time. You have taken this place long enough. Fall before the hammer.
All the eyes look the same. I think Blizzard couldn't have made more different eyes. design different one, just not copy and paste the same eye.
Here we are. I'll contact the Chamber of Heart.
Yeah, do it.
Receiving signal. Error. Unable to access primary power conduits. Direct circuit to Chamber of Heart required. Interface Heart of Azeroth with main console. Operating at 37% efficiency.
37? That can't be enough to keep Azeroth protected.
Affirmative. Additional power sources
I
required.
Speak. I'll return to the chamber and start figuring out our next. Can I afford to lose the forge again? Whatever it takes.
Thank you.
not welcome here.
We come unarmed, and we only seek an audience with the king.
We know little of the Amethyst.
It would seem that they are being themselves the sole defenders of the mightiest Warcrafts. In their eyes, all others are corrupted by the curse of flesh and are enemies of the Makers. It is imperative that they be kept away from the Forge. To the west, another threat looms. Terrible monstrosities have emerged from the sands and gather in great numbers. Though we suspect they hail from on Karaj, they are unlike any Karaji or Silithid we have faced before. And worst of all, our priests are plagued by unrelenting nightmares. They see our cities burning to ash, and our people turning against each other. I fear that these visions are but the harbinger of something far more dire. We must prepare ourselves for disaster.
Hail, adventurer.
It is clear that Ramkahan cannot face these menaces alone. I propose an accord with those here today, that we band together and defend our home.
You cannot be serious. I will not partner with grave robbers and bandits.
You will obey your king. All who would fight for Uldum are allies of Ramkahan.
The Waste Wanderers stand with you, King Faoris.
The League's got your back, too.
Very well. Together, we will vanquish all who threaten our home. For Uldum. You may speak.
Make it quick. We have a war to wage. With each passing day, new enemies descend upon Uldum. We must drive them from the sands. Strike them down wherever possible, but focus on key objectives and enemy champions to deal the most damage.
How may Ramkahan aid you?
Okay, let's get some dailies. I'm gonna start with the two up here.
This appears to be a place of importance to our enemy. Do what you can to disrupt their operations.
Thank you.
enemy's champions will break their morale and send them scurrying back to the shadows. A blow they will not soon forget. Continue to thwart the efforts of our enemies.
Okay. Three more of these. Want me to kill this elite? Nah, I'm gonna skip that. Feels like it's lagging a little bit. I clicked the button one time and I fell rush two times. Oh, thank you for that. Finally. Or maybe I just kill 8 mobs. Three more to kill. Okay, boss, I will. How lucky can I be? Yes, it is done. Return to Rabgahan when you can. I think I will log out after this quest. I need to go and buy something to eat and drink. Then continue in the next one. I'm just gonna fly and drop this quest off.
Traveler. Mother may have found a way to restore the Forge of Origination. Me
meet us at the Chamber of Heart as soon as you can.
Oh, I think I can cleanse corruption. Okay, so let's log off and see you in the next one. Take care.